building these sorts of buildings is, I think, is more like growing a tree. It really has nothing to do with mud. It has to do with sculptural shapes, textures, colors, paying attention to lighting, how much power the building uses.
It's just wonderful, this mixture of grass, stone, mud and wood, and they're all the elements from nature that are around us, and they've come together to make a beautiful structure.
Craft things are about, they're about mark making and texture and roughness. I love using natural materials because they have a coarseness and a pattern all of their own.
I think if you're a person who thinks three-dimensionally, you're essentially a sculptor. I'm one of those people. There are lots of us. Right? Most of us are frustrated sculptors. We don't have anything to sculpt. So as soon as you get your hands on something like mud, it's very fascinating because you can do so many things with it.
The skill of cobbing got lost in just a few generations. It wasn't trendy, even though people still live in them. So we're trying to reinvent it.
Mucking about in the cob, eh?
We can build focusing on our local environments. What materials do we have available to us where we're at? How can we use those materials to create a home for ourselves and for our families, which is healthy, which is beautiful, and which is functional?
On the end of the trail, hitting the wall, and just moving into what's there. Yep.
Natural building is an exciting, growing movement that addresses core values in this life, a satisfying center to our lives, our homes, and a caring community of wonderful people all over the world.